Welcome again to the Lemmings Worms Level Design Contest number 23 levels, and yes, I will go over the updated levels, and yes, we had to resolve it. I think, yes, Cactus Valley did not receive any update, so we don't need to see that solution again. All my levels actually did not need a update at all, so everything is in order there. Oh yes, this was updated quite a few times, so K-Wines, everything comes in two. So we've got a time limit now, multiple little adjustments, and let's just jump in. So at first, we've got a new pickup skill here in form of a platformer. We immediately glide over, turn around, and platform over here. This guy will become another glider and he will climb up to the left. We stack and clone immediately and also blow up, so we have a climber safe holding cell here. Also, it's very important that Lemmings out of the hatch will land on that clone plat stacker, so they don't go splat. Build up to here. Bash through these pillars again. And yes, this looks a bit hackish. There were quite a few adjustments here. We'll send out the other glider, assigning him a climber. Glide over and build. And also clone. See why in a minute. So this guy lands down here and stacks. We need him to turn around and go down here, as we need two lemmings for this part. We cannot simply use a stacker here now. This guy, after he finished up the bridge, collects the upper two pickup skills. We stone in here. This guy will bash out the crowd. They are now free. Now we also need to go to the exit. We cannot take this route by building and stoning anymore. Instead, we have to use a platformer here, which I will do in a minute with one of the climbers. Also need to use a stoner here. And for that, we will use the other exploder. And now you will see why I cloned that bridge lemming. They land down here, turn around, and can go another loop. Oh yes, and the other athlete arriving here will just blow up so everybody can walk to the exit. And that's it. So, well, this part has been completely reworked. Now the crowd even uses this part, but was dropping from the upper levels. So yes, quite a different solution from what I found in the first place. Okay, the monkey case, I've not received any updates. Rule number two. Breaks failed, also no updates as I recall. That's my level. Oh yes. The second K-Wine level also received quite a few updates. 30 seconds before the final curtain call. 30 seconds, and yes, you can see now it looks quite messy now after all the fixes, but well, you will see. Also, this water is well, but now at least the intentional solution is working. We immediately clone the first lemming after assigning him a fencer here. Those two are now gliders. With the next lemming, we mine down here. Also clone the miner, and the upper two lemmings will get shimmiers. What was the... Yes, those two need to be assigned swimmers. That's already nearly everything. Those will go into those exits. Those two will become climbers. They can climb over and get the walker pickup skills. Oh yes, and you have to cancel those miners in order for them to reach the exit in time. And we just barely make it. But well, that should be the intended solution there. This wasn't updated. My solution was a slight variant, but it was deemed all right. This wasn't updated. That's my level again. Oh yes. This also has received quite a few updates, as this was backwatered pretty badly. But now it should be fine as well. Also, I think here the wrong music pack was playing. I do remember, and now it's correct. So the second guy will be a climber and a swimmer. There's a stack here, so nobody walks into the trap. So this guy can go ahead to the light side, shimmy across here. Dig down. This won't be the path we will be taking to the exit, though. Must build across here. Yes, this looks a bit weird, but it is actually a tunnel for A, the miner. And you will see in a second for the basher. He will keep on going. This does not happen with every single pixel where we can assign it, so we need to fiddle around a bit. He will go all the way through, and for this little gap we've got the stoner. Now all that's left is for us to blow a hole into that wall. One bomber here is enough. And that's it. So yes, now we actually used all the skills, especially the swimmer. We didn't even use the lower part at all last time. And this, was this updated? Yes, this was updated. Let's do it again. Straight and curved by King Shadow. Okay, we jump across here. Or was it update? I just show the solution again. We jump across here, build two times. Use a swimmer to swim across. And mine down. Dig. And now we can release a crowd. It needs to happen first, as otherwise we will get into troubles reaching there without wasting many more destructive skills. We build to turn the rocker guy around and platform and build to that upper wall. Go through it with the basher. Can later release a crowd with the platformer. We mine under the trap trigger. Jump across, platform, can later go through here with the fencer we pick up. Two builders to reach that bubble. Platform across, another platformer. And yes, we simply build up now. Collect that fencer pickup skill, but we still need to prepare the scap. Use a builder for that. And now all that's left to do is to dig towards the exit, platform over here, and fence out the crowd at the very bottom. Okay, and everybody is home. I think that should be every updated level, let me check. Cactus Valley was okay, I remember. My level... We show that. Monkey Cave was okay. Wakes Failed was also okay. My level again. We show did show the updated solution there. This was acceptable. This as well. my level, and yes, we showed that one and the last one. So that should be everything for this contest. And well, I will see you again when we've got a new batch of new contest levels. Until then, have a nice day.